Hello YouTube, this opened up another box. Flare EX 2006-2007. Didn't get any of those behind the numbers or whatever that we've been looking to get for a fellow YouTuber, but I'll show you the hits anyway. First of all, got this clearly authentics of James Augustine. Not numbered. Rookie auto of some Jabronia. Sergio Rodriguez. Number 652 out of 899. Probably the most decent card out of this box, so I'll show it to you anyway. This clearly authentic patch of Chris Webber, the red, the white, the blue, quite a bit of stitching in there. God, need a better camera. Number 66 out of 75. And this is the first time getting one of these, so I guess I'm a little excited or whatever. It's not a jambalaya, but it's one of those parallels of Superman. It's orange, number 34 out of 53. Dwight Howard. I think it's kind of cool. And received one of my redemptions in the mail from Topps. It was supposed to have been a from Trademark Moves, last year's Trademark Moves, Rajah Bell Auto. They didn't send it to me. They couldn't find it or whatever their stupid reason was. They sent me a Quincy Doobie Refractor Auto. Yeah. Refractor, big deal. But got one of the things I bought off of eBay. It's probably not worth anything, but I wanted it, so they said it's a proof card, and so I picked it up anyway. It's a Carmelo Anthony, Topps Finest, last year or so, I guess, or whatever. And yeah, get myself out of the picture. It's a it's like all whatever. So that's it for today. I sent out your package, Jay and Mike and Chad, whatever your name is. And